Until one day, like, a revelation happened. She was immobile for the time, and she saw something called a chancla. And it was in that moment my life has changed. The chancla not only represents my culture, style, and clothing, and rare occasions a weapon. The chancla was somewhat as a determination not to do what I was doing. It pushed me to become someone better, not to bother my older brother. Chancla was it. So today, what I will talk about how my mother used, what drove her to use this chancla, and how it connects to my culture, and how I identify myself with the chancla. Okay. So not only was the chancla used as an indescribable fear to push me to become someone better, it gave me determination not to bother my older brothers and other people. It gave me a sense of pride to give those respect. My mom told me later on that the chancla is not meant to hurt you, it's meant to push you. It's meant to give you a sense of respect. At the time, I didn't understand, but I understood not to want that type of push anymore. So that chancla was that determination. So in my culture, it told me that they will do anything just to make you learn. Either way, it could be, any way it could be maybe style clothing. For example, a belt was a really good stylish tool at the time. Yeah, it could be really used to push younger kids to learn. I was one of those sadly pushed kids, but I love the woman, you know. How I identify the chancla to my culture is that maybe it could be different other cultures, but in my culture, it's meant to, if one person does not want to listen, there's different alternatives. Timeout is one perfect, you know, but sometimes you need the extra too little to persuade them even further to listen. And I remember one time my little brother was getting bad grades. Oh man, he was getting bad grades. At the time it was still like ones and twos. It was still those ones and twos, and he used to get a bunch of ones, and he talked a lot. He was one of those guys that talked a lot. And my mom gave him chances. He tried those other ways, other techniques from other cultures to persuade him to do better in class. And he didn't want to listen. So my mom, her cultural instincts kicked in. So she grabbed the chancla and she demonstrated to him, if you do not listen, this will be your consequence. My brother didn't understand, so what he did was he talked more and he got a one for an assignment. My mom didn't like that. So she took it off from her shoe and she says to him, I'm doing this because I love you. And one thing led to another. Stop. The next day, he dressed like as if he was SpongeBob, all tidy up and tie and tucked in shirt, everything. It was a revelation for him as well. And in conclusion, in my culture, we adapt different other things, maybe different alternatives to push people to do what they will want and to show results. And in this case, chancla was that culture, with that connection.